And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Stop to finish it off.
Hurled away. God.
Just a ferocious assault from McIntyre.
Looks like Orton's struggling here.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Randy Orton gets him back. Got to find a way to get out of this. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes.
Enough already.
Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake. Gets him with the counter.
Drew's showing how much punishment he can withstand before paying it back himself.
Drew weathered the storm and wants to create some of his own thunder now.
Orton getting worked on right now.
Drew is not going to let Orton come back from this anytime soon.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Inside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
From way up, double axe handle connects. Now trampling the opposition.
Strike.
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless.
Gosh. Enough already.
We're seeing pure aggression from McIntyre.
Scary to think what Drew has in store next.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Caught with a punch.
This is getting out of control. Randy Orton has seen better days.
Insulting.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
The Viper is facing a bit of danger here.
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Oh, my. Sent flying.
Slow all those incoming attacks.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Big boy.
Randy Orton in a bad way.
Thought that was it, Cole.
McIntyre setting up.
McIntyre might have him for the win.
Two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
The Viper remains alive. Randy Orton continues the fight here tonight.
And where McIntyre goes from here is unknown. Drew's accustomed to putting out so many men with that maneuver. McIntyre's just so dominant. Drew's looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on. He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Power slam.
through top. Neckbreaker.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Setting up Orton.
Punch it up, good job. Absolutely planted.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Will Drew close this out?
He's got something coming.
Ooh, Michinoku driver.
Is it enough? The cover!
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior went face to face with the Apex Predator, and he slayed the Viper. What a win for McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre fought even harder than usual against one of his toughest rivals in the form of Randy Orton, and it paid off with...
One, two, three.
Here comes the... Anyone who knows John Cena knows that his ethos in life is hustle, loyalty, and respect. A positive attitude that he always brings with him into the ring.
And while his opponent tonight can count on being respected by C,
from the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Nice.
Shot by Cole. What was coming there?
Neck is trapped.
Neckbreaker suplex.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
He has him in his grasp.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb.
And MVP is probably at a disadvantage now.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Just trying to weather the storm.
Saw that coming.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Waistlock. No, no.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
He's turning the tables.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Back and forth from these competitors.
Face buster.
He caught that with his face. And now John Cena is leaking.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Seems to have more gas left in the tank.
Placed into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Cena!
No way.
Second rope.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. MVP did his homework.
Cena thinking, wait a minute, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end.
MVP's in serious danger.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Just wrenching away. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
And MVP put a stop to that. And another counter.
My goodness.
And the pressure on MVP continues to mount.
Cena's having his way.
MVP managing to get some control back now.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
Fast press! Yeah. Fast press!
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Oh, here we go!
MVP fends that off. Cena dodges out of that. Oh, is that going to decide it for Cena? Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Cena!
Does Cena put this one away?
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Now, MVP has to plot a way to get back into this.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And that cuts Cena right off.
MVP managing to get some control back now.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
He got whipped into that corner.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by
the Muay Thai training really showing up here.
Something in store for MVP.
From MVP.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
And he's able to reverse.
Woo-hoo! DDT.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. John Cena with a rough blow there.
To the arm.
Stomping away.
And the pressure on MVP continues to mount.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Oh, God! Answering back!
MVP managing to get some control back now.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
Set up.
We're going balling.
You know nothing about V Sax.
And Cena.
And there's the cover.
And he kicks out of the pen in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
MVP is dialing in.
At least they can say they won the match. The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they...
One, two, three. 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 One, two, three.